Hey, what's up, guys? Spencer Rhodes here. So, Cyndie is a character that has been on The Walking Dead since Season 7. She is a member of the Oceanside community, which is basically a community of mostly women, because most of the males were slaughtered, well, executed by Simon, one of the saviors, and that's what caused the remaining Oceanside people to go into hiding. And then they eventually came out of hiding and fought part of the war against the saviors, and Simon was killed. And then in Season 9, Cyndie, she's only in like the first 5 or 6 episodes, and then she just disappears after that. I think the actress is doing Pretty Little Liars or something, but she did not die in Season 9, but she was only in like the first 5 episodes, and then she just pretty much disappeared. But there's a storyline with her character before she disappears in Season 9 where she and the other Oceanside people, they sneak around and they grab the saviors that had anything to do with the saviors that executed those people. You know, the saviors that were with Simon, that followed Simon's orders, that shot those people in the back of their heads. Cyndie and the rest of a lot of the Oceanside people, I think Beatrice, a bunch of others, they go and they grab the saviors that were part of it, and they started executing them. And that was a storyline that kind of pushed the saviors to wanting to battle everyone else, which Rick was trying to prevent. But, you know, Cyndie was trying to get that revenge. And that's what motivated Maggie to finally get revenge on Negan and try to kill Negan, although she decides not to. But yeah, that was basically Cyndie's main storyline in Season 9. And like I said, she just disappeared after that. She has been confirmed to be in Season 10. However, I don't know what type of capacity she will be in Season 10. If the actress is still doing Pretty Little Liars, I don't know, maybe she makes more money there, maybe she has a bigger role there, and it's easier for her to just not be on The Walking Dead and to stay on Pretty Little Liars. Maybe she thinks Pretty Little Liars won't get canceled, and she just wants to leave The Walking Dead. I mean, I don't know, anything's possible. Maybe they just want to kill her off, just to kill her off. I mean, this is her 4th season in a row. She's had a decent run. I do like her character and want more from her, but I don't know if she will make it to Season 11 or not. So I'd say there's a chance that she can make it to Season 11, but there's a chance that she gets killed off this season. Either way, I hope she at least has a big role and a big part, because every season that she's in, she's only in like 2 or 3 episodes, and she doesn't get a lot of screen time. So I'm hoping that at least in this season, whether she dies or not, she gets a lot of screen time in the season before she dies. Anyway, that's all I have for this video. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Don't be shy. Hit that like and subscribe. I'm not going anywhere. I make 1 to 2 Walking Dead videos per day, so please hit that subscribe button. Right now we are at 580 subscribers. My goal is to try to get to 600 in the next few months. So just remember, every subscriber counts, every bit of support matters, and is very, very appreciated. Hopefully we can get to that goal of 600. Anyway, with all that said, I'm Spencer Rhodes, and I will see you guys later. Bye!